Yeah, so was it very fun? After school, we went to detention, and after detention, we went home. A month passed after that very day, and it's now Saturday. Though, you're probably wondering, do me and my trust to live alone? The answer is. No.
That woman is our adoptive mother. Well, sort of.
This is pretty much an orphanage for girls. But she only takes care of two at a time. We've been here for a long time. And she's nowhere near nice. Saturday now. And do you know what that means, girls? Cleaning time. Yes. Now, of course, you have to make sure you mop the floor and vacuum and forgot again, didn't she? Was it clean the bathroom until it shines? Oh, yes, of course. I knew that. So anyway, get started. Yes, miss. You're all probably thinking, the mattress, it's just chores. Every teenager gets them. But literally, we have to do everything in the house. We have to clean completely everything. It's no one your fun. I know you guys wouldn't want to see us do all that boring stuff, so let's skip time to the afternoon. Don't you think? Very hard. Well, anyway. Anyway, what? I'm gonna go to bed. See you tomorrow. But it's afternoon! And it's a Saturday! Whatever! Where's my bed? Atrasu? Hello? Auntie, I haven't seen you in years. What are you doing here? You're scaring me. mattress. You gotta be kidding me. Wake up. You gotta be in trouble. Come on. Mom said that if you don't wake up, she'll take away your iPhone. Yes, exactly. That was it. Hello? Ooh? Well, that got you up. Where is she? Where's who? Where's Auntie? Must have just been a bad dream. Well, I guess if you say so. Wait, is it Monday? A mattress? Are you sure you're okay? It's Sunday. You should know that. Well, I'm fine. It's fine. Just feeling a little nauseous. Well, anyway, why did you make me get up at Sunday? Well, Mom wanted you, to see someone that's staying over for a bit. Ow. Come on! Do we really need someone to stay over? Yes, Mom said so. Oh my gosh, Mom, who is this? Huh, don't need to be so rude. It's fine. Just fine.
Thank you for your kindness. Anyway, you two, this is Shiver.
Hi.
Anyway, she's staying over for a week or two.
Can she sleep outside?
No. As a matter of fact, she's taking your bed.
Do I get my bed?
5 seconds ago, I just told you that she gets your bed for a week. Okay, let's not repeat the process, okay? Last time, quit calling me Mom.
Now for sure.
They can't hear us.
No, sadly they can't. Where did you get that shirt from? I can't let you take my popularity, so I'm not telling you. But we still love you, of course.
Wish I had tiger stripes. What?
Lola, if you have great fur, that must mean you're old.
Burn!
What did you just say to me? You're like those other girls. Please, 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 please. We got ours at Walmart. Oh my gosh! Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you! Anyone coming to the high school dance? Anyone? They're stealing our popularity. Wait, I got an idea. I don't think anyone will come to the high school dance. No one's paying attention. Listen, you just gotta speak up, you know.
Everyone, anyone wanna go to the high school dance?
Ah! Oh my gosh, yes!
Aww. Oh, thank goodness they're gone.
Okay, make sure you share this with your parents. Make sure you be there in about 2 months.
2 months?
That's sort of long, but I'll come. It gives me a lot of time to pick out my outfit and makeup. Thanks.
Yes, yes, yes. Thanks.
I sure will come.
Wow, thanks you two.
No problem.
Now I guess we get to share the last one. Thank you, girls. They're so nice.
Are you kidding me? Of course they're not. They're bullies, remember?
Oh, yeah. But at least they helped us out, right?
They were probably just doing their own attention.
To be continued!